just, yeah, it's just around the next corner there, really, there is one of the big skua colonies. And down on the coastline, on the edge directly below us, is an area where giant petrels nest. And there are several pockets of both further around the colony, because for the giant petrels and the skua, the food source is the penguin. Okay? And yes, it sounds awfully cruel, but it's penguin eggs, and then newly hatched chicks. And then at this time of year, the penguins that are still fledging